Gayatri Udigar, and I just did the GRD and I got 327 with 163 in math and 164 in logo. The GRD, the math section fairly easy. The English section was quite challenging, even though normally I feel that my stronger suit lies with the verbal. And overall, I feel that the GRD as long as you prepare adequately, it's an exam that you can do well in, definitely with math. But with verbal, I feel that if you're not somebody who's used to reading a lot of English and heavy English literature, it might be something that most students will struggle with. So you need more preparation for that. And in general, I found my experience at Jamboree very positive, and it's something I definitely recommend to my friends. And everybody from the teachers to the support staff was very friendly and very accommodating, no matter what issues I had. And I feel it definitely helped me prepare for the GRE, because otherwise I wasn't able to sit and structure myself. But the classes provided a definite structure for me to follow, which helped me towards getting the score that I did. So, and yeah, I hope the score is enough to get me into the